Hello students, in the previous lecture we have taken Coulomb's law and electric field intensity, and we have also taken problems on Coulomb's law and problems on electric field intensity. So in this lecture we will take electric field intensity due to infinite line charge. So in the exam this derivation is asked. That is a derived expression for electric field intensity due to infinite line charge, or problem is asked in exam. That is electric field, find electric field intensity due to line charge. So we'll start first derivation. So proof of that electric field intensity due to infinite line charge. So this derivation is larger, but if you practice and recall in exam, then you can easily recall this derivation in the exam. So we'll start. Consider this x, y, z axis. Here, when charge is uniformly distributed along its length, known as a line charge. This is a definition of line charge. When charge is uniformly distributed along its length, then it is called as a line charge. Line charge is located along z axis. Here as shown in this figure, this line charge is located along this z axis from minus infinity to plus infinity. Consider cylindrical coordinate system. So for this derivation we have to consider a cylindrical coordinate system. So as shown in this figure, we have to consider the cylindrical coordinate system. Here dq is equal to rho l dl. This dq is equal to rho l dl. We can represent it as a rho l dz, where dl is a differential length. So differential length is along z direction. So here mentioned as a rho l dz. Then next parameter is a r, where r is a distance of point p from dq. This r is a distance of point p from dq, or it is a distance from dq and point p. Then next is a theta. What is theta? Theta is angle made by distance r with respect to line charge. So this is a theta angle, which is a made by distance r with respect to this line charge. Then next parameter is a rho. What is rho? Radius of cylinder. This radius of cylinder is a rho. Then electric field intensity dE due to dq is given by. So what is the electric field intensity dE due to dq? dE is equal to dq upon 4 pi epsilon 0 r square ar cap. So this derivation we have previously derived. That is here in differential form we have mentioned the equation. You can recall previous equation, electric field intensity due to point charge, which is given by E is equal to dq, E is equal to q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 r square ar cap. In differential form, only d term is added in that equation. So this is equation number 2. Then next, here ar cap is there. We have to find out value of ar cap. So here, for finding ar cap, we have to first find out r bar. So r bar is equal to point p minus dq, that is the coordinates of point p minus dq. Coordinates of point p are rho phi 0. Here why rho phi 0? In cylindrical coordinate system, point p is located at rho phi z, but here at this point z is equal to 0, therefore coordinates of point p are rho phi 0, and here dq is equal to 0 phi z. So point p माइनस डी क्यू करने का है, तो पॉइंट कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ पॉइंट पी आर रो फाइव जीरो, मेंशन रो फाइव जीरो, कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ पॉइंट डी क्यू आर जीरो फाइव जेड, जीरो फाइव जेड. सो वी कैन राइट दिस इक्वेशन इन यूनिट वेक्टर फॉर्म, दैट इज रो ए रो कैप प्लस फाइव ए फाइव कैप माइनस, यहाँ पे जीरो है तो जीरो जो है वो नहीं आएगा यहाँ पे, तो डायरेक्टली फाई ए फाई कैप प्लस जेड ए जेड कैप. सो इन दिस इफ यू ऑब्जर्व हियर, फाई ए फाई कैप माइनस फाई ए फाई कैप गेट्स कैंसल, ओनली रो ए रो कैप माइनस जेड ए जेड कैप इज अ रिमेनिंग. So only this term is remaining. Then next, here we have formula, that is this formula. Then putting the values of all terms in this equation, that is a dE is equal to dQ. What is the value of dQ? Rho L dz. Rho L dz we have fill up. Then next term, 4 pi epsilon 0 r square. What is r square? Here if you calculate the value of r square, that is a, if you calculate here, we have calculated r bar, then ar cap. What is ar cap? R bar upon magnitude of r bar. R bar is here rho a rho cap minus z a z cap, which is directly fill up. And magnitude of r bar is given by coefficient square, that is rho square plus z square. Therefore this denominator term is r, which is given by magnitude of r bar, which is under root of rho square plus z square. So this, as this term is r is equal to under root of rho square plus z square, and if we will fill up that term in this equation, which is r square, therefore if we square, then the square root goes, that is a rho square plus z square term is here. Then into ar cap. What is ar cap? That is r bar upon magnitude of r bar, that is this whole term is ar cap. So this ar cap we have to directly fill up in this equation, so we will get equation number 3. Here we have to note down, line charge is uniformly distributed along z axis. We are considering small charge dq present on negative z axis, same charge present on negative z axis, so component of z gets cancelled. So this z component gets cancelled. So this z a z gets cancelled. As it gets cancelled, equation, we have to rewrite this equation. So we will rewrite this equation as follows. So equation, as z cancels, equation 3 becomes d is equal to rho l dz upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho square plus z square, rho a rho cap under root of rho square plus z square. So here we have to find out electric field intensity at point P. Therefore E is equal to, we have to integrate this equation, that is E is equal to limits R, that is minus infinity to plus infinity, that is line charge is located along z axis and limits are minus infinity to plus infinity dE. So what is the value of dE? We have to fill up the value, that is rho l dz upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho square z square raised to 3 by 2. That is if we write down this equation, that is rho square plus z square raised to 1 and rho square plus z square raised to 1/2, then we will get this term 3 by 2. Here we have to make substitution, that is z is equal to rho tan theta. If we put the value z is equal to rho tan theta, then differential form, that is a dz, if we differentiate, dz is equal to rho sec square theta d theta, that is tan theta differentiation is a sec square theta d theta. Therefore if we put all these values, first calculate the under integral term. We have to first we'll calculate first this term, and then we will put the value in integral. So rho into rho l vaisi ki vaisa. Then next is the term dz. So what is the value of dz? Dz is a rho sec square theta d theta we have fill up here. Then next term, 4 pi epsilon 0, this 4 pi epsilon 0 is there, and rho square is a vaisi ki vaisa aapne mention kiya hai. Then z square, what is z? Z is a rho tan theta, therefore square is a rho square tan square theta raised to 3 by 2. So here raised to 3 by 2 we can mention. So we have mentioned, as previously I have explained this, I raised to 3 by 2. So if we fill up all the values, then we will get equation rho square into rho L is rho into rho, rho square into rho L sec square theta d theta upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho square raised to 3 by 2. So this 3 by 2 term, then If we take common root square in bracket, then under bracket term remaining here 1 plus tan square theta raised to 3 by 2. We know one relation, 1 plus tan square theta is a sec square theta. Okay, so if we again rewrite this above equation, rho square into rho l sec square theta d theta same term, then 4 pi epsilon 0. If we observe here rho square raised to 3 by 2, then 2 gets cancelled. Here only rho cube term remaining, that is this rho cube. Then 1 plus tan square theta is a sec square theta. Then sec square theta, then this 2 and sec square 2 gets cancelled. Remaining term is a 3. Therefore, here sec cube theta is there. Therefore, rho square, we can calculate here, some terms are cancelled, rho square and rho cube. Here rho square gets cancelled, one rho is remaining here. Okay, keep concentration here. Here rho l is a line charge, therefore this l is suffix and this rho is a different. Nahi to aap rho into rho rho cube karoge, ye l is a suffix. Theek hai, so we have mentioned rho l here. Then sec square theta, here sec cube theta, then gets cancelled. We under denominator only one term remaining, that is a rho l d theta upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho sec theta. So this rho jo hai ye rho cube or ye rho square, only rho term remaining here and sec theta. Therefore this la after calculation and putting z is equal to rho tan theta, we will get this term or equation, that is a rho l d theta upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho sec theta. But as here we make substitution, here as z tends to minus infinity, then theta becomes minus pi by 2. When z tends to plus infinity, theta becomes pi by 2. Therefore equation 5 becomes, so in that equation you will this equation we change the limits, then we can write equation again, e is equal to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 rho l d theta upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho sec theta a rho cap. Directly we have fill up this value in this equation, means integral. Okay, so constant terms take common out, so constant term here is a rho l 4 pi epsilon 0. So we have to take this term outside, rho l upon 4 pi epsilon 0, again rho l upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho, ye rho bhi term hai, 4 pi epsilon 0 rho a rho cap, this term get outside. Then in integral remaining minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, upper side remaining is a d theta upon sec theta is there. So here again one term comes, that is a d theta upon sec theta. What is 1 upon sec theta, which is a cos theta. 1 upon sec theta is a cos theta. Therefore we will directly write down rho l upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho a rho cap minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 cos theta d theta. What is the integral of cos theta? Sine theta. So if we keep that value, rho l upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho a rho cap sin theta minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So if we put the limit values, then we will get twice, two values we will get, sin of pi by 2 plus sin of pi by 2. Sin of pi by 2 1 plus 1 will get 2 here. Okay, so rho l upon this 2 gets cancelled here, that is a 2 into, that is we will get rho l upon 2 pi epsilon 0 rho a rho cap. Okay, so this is a derivation for electric field intensity due to line charge. We can denote it as also el. Okay, so el is equal to rho l upon 2 pi epsilon 0 rho a rho cap. So in exam sometimes derivation is asked, there are expression for electric field intensity due to infinite line charge. So infinite word is important. So from starting we will express the derivation in short. That is in this derivation, first we have to mention dq. What is dq? Dq is a rho l dl. Then in differential form, we have to write down equation for electric field intensity. That is dq is equal to, means dE is equal to dq upon 4 pi epsilon 0 r square ar cap. Then one by one steps are there, and we will solve this derivation. That is, first we have to calculate ar cap. Ar cap is equal to ar bar upon magnitude of r bar. Calculate all these values. Ar bar, for finding ar bar, we have to calculate, that is, make subtraction of point p minus dq, coordinates of point p minus dq, and then by solving and keeping all these values, we'll get this equation. That is, d is equal to rho l dz upon 4 pi epsilon 0 rho square plus z square dot rho a rho cap upon rho square plus z square. So this term is a rho cap, that is ar bar upon magnitude of that, and this term is r. What is r? Magnitude of this equation, magnitude of ar bar is given by r. So by putting substitution in that equation, we will solve this integral. Okay, by putting z is equal to rho tan theta dz, then dz is a rho sec square theta d theta. Make substitution, make some arrangements. That is a 1 plus tan square theta is a sec square theta. Then keeping in mind here, that is a rho square raised to 3 by 2. Then a2 gets cancelled, only rho cube is remaining here. So rho cube here mentioned, and 1 plus tan square theta is a sec square theta. That is sec square and a2 and sec square ka 2 gets cancelled. Here sec cube theta is remaining. And after filling all these values and integrating this equation and changing the limits, we will derive this expression. That is, EL is equal to rho L upon 2 pi epsilon 0 rho A rho cap. So we will solve some problems on this electric field intensity due to line charge. On the line described by x is equal to 4, y is equal to minus 4 meter, there is a uniform charge distribution with density rho L is equal to 25 nanocoulomb per meter. Determine the electric field intensity E at minus 2, minus 1, 4 meter. So we have to calculate electric field intensity E at this point. So keep in mind that when electric field intensity is asked at which point, we have to subtract that point from, we have to subtract other points from that point. Okay, so given data, line charge is a 25 nanocoulomb per meter, coordinates of small segment is a dl of the line described by x is equal to 4 meter, y is equal to minus 4 meter, and z, the field point is a minus 2, minus 1, 4. E at point minus 2, minus 1, 4 due to rho l along line x is equal to 4 and y is equal to minus 4 is given by, that is, we have derived this formula in the previous derivation. EL is equal to RE is equal to rho L upon 2 pi epsilon 0 R AR cap. Here we have to calculate AR cap. What is AR cap? AR cap is equal to AR bar upon magnitude of AR bar. Okay, so R bar upon magnitude of R bar. And what is the value of R? R is given by magnitude of R bar. So perpendicular drawn form, point minus 2, minus 1, 4. So coordinates of point, this point is a minus 2, minus 1, 4. If we draw perpendicular, then the meets line x is equal to 4, y is equal to minus 4 at 4, minus 4, 4. So this 4 gets cancelled here. Therefore, vector r bar from 4 minus 4 to field point minus 2 minus 4, minus 2 minus 1 4 is given by. So we have to calculate electric field intensity at this point, minus 2 minus 1 4. So we have to subtract this point from this. That is a minus 2 minus 4 x cap, minus 1 minus minus plus. Okay? Minus 1 minus minus plus. That is a 5. Minus 1 minus minus plus, okay, so plus 3 minus 1 is now minus 4 plus minus 4 minus minus plus 4 plus 4 minus 1 is 3 a y cap, and 4 minus 4 4 minus 4 is 0. Therefore minus 2 minus 4 is minus 6 ax cap plus 3 ay cap. This is a value of r bar, also it is called as ar bar. Therefore next is a we will calculate r. What is r? R is a magnitude of r bar. Magnitude means coefficient square. 6 square is a 36, 3 square is a 9. We will get this value. Then we will calculate ar or unit vector ar cap. It is also called as a ar cap. So this is a cap, ar cap, which is given by formula r bar upon magnitude of r bar. So r bar we have calculated this value minus 6 ax cap plus 3 ay cap, fill up here. And magnitude of r is a 6.71, directly fill up here. Then next we have to only fill up all the values in this equation, that is in the equation, that is rho l is given 25 nanocoulomb. Nanocoulomb is 25 into 10 raised to minus 9. Then 2 pi epsilon 0 value is 8.854 into 10 raised to minus 12. Then next is r is a magnitude of r bar, which is a 6.71. here we have value. Then next is a ar cap. Ar cap is a this value. So put that value, this value, in this equation, 6 ax cap plus 3 ay cap upon 6.71. after calculating all these values, we will get this value, that is minus 59.9 ax cap plus 29.9 ay cap holds per meter. So this is the electric field intensity due to line charge. So in such type of a problems, electric field intensity due to line charge, if two terms are given, x is equal to 4 and y is equal to minus 4, here z is not given. So by subtracting this point from this, subtracting this point x is equal to 4 and y is equal to minus 4 from this minus 2 minus 1 4, don't consider z parameter. So only consider here minus 2 and minus 1 4, and here also there is a 4, therefore gets cancelled. So here basic mathematical terms are there, we have to calculate those terms and solve the problem. That is ar cap find out karna hai. Ar cap is this r bar upon magnitude of r bar. So calculate calculation part is important. Calculator jo hai aapke paas rehna chahiye. So practice such type of problems. Then next problem, an infinite uniform line charge is lying along y is equal to 3, z is equal to 5, rho l is equal to 30 nanocoulomb per meter. Find electric field intensity at origin point B 061, point C 561. So here 3 points are given. We have to find out electric field intensity at origin. What are the coordinates of the origin? 0, 0, 0. Then next point B 061 bi. So we have to calculate E at this point. Therefore in problems, such type of problems, as previously I have mentioned, whether we have to calculate the E, then subtract other points from these points. Okay, so we have to subtract y is equal to 3 and z is equal to 5 from origin, from point B, from point C, for the calculation of ar cap. So first we will calculate at the origin. The line charge lies along line y is equal to 3, z is equal to 5. This line is parallel to x axis. So perpendicular is drawn from origin, meets this line at 0.035. that is, here if we observe, we are not considering the coordinates of x point. E at origin due to line charge rho l along y is equal to 3 and z is equal to 5 is given by, so observe this figure here, we have given y is equal to 3, z is equal to 5. Therefore point P is here, and we have formula rho l upon 2 pi epsilon 0 r square ar cap. Ar cap is r bar upon magnitude of r bar. So magnitude of r bar is r. So we can directly write rho l r bar upon 2 pi epsilon 0 r square. So find vector r bar from point 0.35 to origin 0.00. So we have to subtract 0.00 from 0.35. If we subtract, we will get directly, that is, we have to subtract the 0.35 from 0.00. We have asked electric field intensity at this point. Okay, so 0 minus 0 is a 0, 0 minus 3 is a minus 3 ay cap, and 0 minus 5 is a minus 5 az cap. Therefore, r bar will get this value. Then r is equal to coefficient square, that is 3 square is a 9, 5 square is a 25, 9 plus 25 is a under root of 35. If we put all these values, rho L is a given 30 nanocoulomb, 30 into 10 raised to minus 9, 2 pi into epsilon 0 is a 8.85 into 10 raised to minus 12. Then r is a this 30 under root of 34. If we make r square, we directly mention it as a 34. Okay, then r bar, what is r bar? Minus 3 ay cap minus 5 az, directly fill up. We'll get after calculation this value. Then next, find we have to find electric field at 0.61. So perpendicular drawn from point M 0.61, directly we will draw perpendicular here. If we observe here again 0.61. Here x coordinate is also not given, therefore x coordinate is a 0 directly. Therefore, if you calculate r bar, then we will get 6 minus 3, that is a ay, 6 minus 3 ay cap. Then next is a 1 minus 5 az cap, 6 minus 3, 3 ay cap minus 4 az cap. So this is a value of r bar. Then calculate r, which is given by magnitude of r bar. So magnitude of r bar is a 3 square 9, 4 square is a 16, 9 plus 16 is a 5. Therefore, if we fill up all these values in this equation, we will get 64.8 ay cap minus 86.4 az cap holes per meter. So this is a part B. Then in that problem, we have also asked electric field intensity at 561. So you can solve this problem at your notebook. That is at 561, means a point minus aapko ye karna hai. So here vector r bar from point 561, this 56.561 location is here, 2.565 vector r bar from point P 565, this is a 565, to point N 561, this is a 561 is given by. So we will calculate, that is a 5 minus 5 ax cap, 6 minus 6 minus 6 minus here 1 point is y is equal to 3 is there. Okay, so here in return form, here 561 is given. Okay, so 6 minus 1 minute, line y is equal to 3 and z is equal to 5. We have to calculate e at this point. So 6 minus 3, this ay cap, 6 minus 3 ay cap, means we have to subtract this point to this point here. Okay, then next we have to subtract 5, that is a 561 is there. Okay, here in return some mistake is make there, that is a here mentioned 56 1 is mentioned here. Okay, but here in this is 565 mentioned. Okay, so for calculating, consider these points, that is a 6 minus 3 and 5 here, means here 1 required. Okay, 1 minus 5 az cap, therefore we will get 3 ay cap minus 4 az cap. So we will get 6 minus 3 is a 3 ay cap minus 4 az cap. Okay, So we'll solve this. After solving, we'll get all these values. That is r is equal to magnitude of r bar. That is coefficient square. 3 square is a 9. 4 square is a 16. We'll get 5. And then by keeping all these value, that is q is given 30 into 10 raised to minus 9. 2 pi into 8.854 into 10 raised to minus 12 into r square. That is r square is a 5 square is a 25. Okay, so we have asked electric field intensity at 561. So 6 minus 3, this 6 minus 3, then 1 minus 5. So this first point, that is a x point, is not to be considered. That is automatically get cancel. 5 minus 5 is 0. Okay, so such type of a problem is asked in exam. We have to solve problem in exam. Then last problem, a line charge density 24 nanocoulomb is located in a free space on the line y is equal to 1 and z is equal to 2. Y is equal to 1, z is equal to 2. Find E at point P 6 minus 1 3. Then part B, what point charge QA should be located at minus 3, 4, 1 to cause EY to be equal to 0 at point B, at point P. Therefore, we have to calculate electric field intensity at point P 6 minus 1, 3. So, we have to subtract this point minus y is equal to 1, z is equal to 2. Here we have to not consider x point, that is a 6 minus 6 all automatically gets 0. So see such type of problem, that is a perpendicular from field point 6 minus 1 3 meets this line at 6 1 2. As previously mentioned, 6 6 gets cancelled. Okay, therefore calculate r bar. Procedure is same, that is a minus 1 minus 1 ay cap, that is a next term is a 2 minus means 3 minus 2, 3 minus 2 az cap, minus 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 1 minus 1 is a minus 2 ay cap, and 3 minus 2 is a az cap. This is r bar. Then we have to calculate ar cap or ar bar, or we'll calculate by this formula, ar bar upon magnitude of r bar, and r is a magnitude of ar bar. So r is equal to magnitude of r bar, which is a coefficient square. 2 square is a 4 and 1 is a 1 square is a 1. Therefore we'll get under root of 5. Therefore by keeping all these values, e is equal to rho l upon 2 pi epsilon 0 r ar cap. So if we keep all these values, ar cap is a ar bar upon magnitude of r bar, which is denoted by r. Therefore rr is a r square here term is there. So by filling all the values we'll get this equation. Then part b is a, let qa be a point charge at a minus 3 4 1. Electric field point electric field for point charge is 6 minus 1 3. Therefore we have to write down here equation, that is E is equal to QA upon 4 pi epsilon 0 R AP square A R AP cap. Therefore R AP cap is equal to 6 plus 3 AX cap, that is 6 minus minus plus 6 plus 3 AX cap, then minus 1 minus 4, that is a minus 5 AY cap, and 3 minus 1 is a 2 AZ cap. Okay, so RAP is equal to magnitude of RAP bar, that is a 9 square is a 81, 5 square is a 25, 2 square is a 4, under root of 110 term we will get. Therefore if you keep all these values in this equation, we have to calculate point charge. So okay, E is equal to QA upon 4 pi epsilon 0, then next term is a RAP square, that is a, if we make square, the square root goes, that is we will get 110. Then next term is a ARAP cap. Okay, so which is given by 9AX cap minus 5AY cap plus 2AZ cap upon its magnitude, that is under root of 110. If we calculate, we will get this value. Then the Y component of E bar is given by EY is equal to qa upon 4 pi epsilon 0 110 into bracket minus 5 upon 10.49. So only y component here we have to calculate and ask in a problem. Therefore, cancel this ax component and az component. Consider the only y component, which is a minus 5. So take here minus 5, and after calculation of this, the y component of E due to line charge distribution is given by Ey is equal to minus 172.56. Okay, then compare the equation A with B. So compare the equation this A with this equation B. We have minus 72.56. This term minus 172.56 is equal to we have, that is here y component. So minus 172.56 is equal to minus 5 qa upon 4 pi epsilon 0 1153.9. directly calculate karke ye value mention kiya hai. So here the calculation part is there on calci. You can calculate this part and we will get this value. So in such type problem, point charge is asked in the second case. So in the second case we have calculated the point charge. So we have solved 2 to 3 problems on this electric field intensity to line charge. So in the exam, either derivation of electric field intensity due to line charge or problem on that is asked in exam. So problems are easy. Make practice for these problems. Basic of vector analysis is needed to find the AR cap. We have to use formula, that is the AR bar upon magnitude of AR bar, and under ka jo R jo rehta hai, which is magnitude of that AR bar. Okay, so keep in mind all these formulas and recall formulas in exam and solve the n number of problems in exam. So in your notebook, solve all these problems stepwise and try to calculate values, whether values are coming as it is. Okay, so okay, we will stop here. In the next lecture we will derive expression for electric field intensity to sheet charge. Okay, thank you.